There's a couple of fire trucks that are parked over there, but for the most part, all the activity was happening in that section of the building that's closest to 75th Avenue.
Let's go.